Question number one. Which member of Group A dropped a portable first-year hard drive right after it had already been broken and broke it again, despite claims that it was already broken?
I know this one. That was that Nathan Graham.
Nathan Graham.
What bad boy.
Wasn't it actually like someone in the other group dropped it first?
Yeah, is this like a trick question or is it just...
Perhaps it was a little bit, but no, Group A was in the question.
Ah, right.
You're right, Sam. It was Nathan Graham. You may spot him in the audience, trying not to look too embarrassed, or maybe he's hiding behind the scenes. Either way, I'm being told he's not looking pleased and he wants to move on.
I don't understand. Why are you doing this?
It's nothing personal. It's just business.
You can't do it.
You don't know anything.
Normally come outside, play on my game, or listen to music, or like go on my trampoline, like, and just like also do loads of gymnastics as well, you know, things I like to do, and also like karate. So I go there every Thursday night because it's one of the favourite sports that I do.
So now you know a little bit about the inside of the Lyttonville Library. Come and find out for yourself. We're just by Central Station on Westgate Road. Come in, help yourself to coffee. Have a look around. It's a great place.
I'm singing.